The referee today has made his way from Wales. He's Keith Cooper from Pontypridd, and he's not been to the Goldstone ground for 4 years.
There's an incident in the Leeds goal. Mervyn Day's fallen over. He's got himself tangled in the net. What an extraordinary start to the game. He's not even kicked off yet, and Mervyn Day has had a collision with the net and got himself tangled up. Well, from a Leeds point of view, it's to hope he doesn't get tangled up during the game.
Brighton are in the blue and white stripes. And the first touch for fullback Jim Beglin.